Following the nefarious activities of a group of minions doing the bidding of an as yet unknown evil genius. Anvil has been lambasted by its most vocal critics, who accuse the agency of defending Peking and mainland China at the expense of peripheral regions.
Thank you. London Nightling Blues broadcast. Today's main story continues to be the daring raid perpetrated by a highly organized gang of unknown assailants. Sabre are refusing to release details at this stage, but eyewitnesses report hearing deafening spates of gunfire, followed by maniacal laughter.
House is locked and loaded. I want one shot. You last stop, but do it. Do it now, not later.
Many special moves. all object hotspots are accessible.
This might cause a rash.
Thank you.
Patricia's order confirmed. Object has been ordered.
Good evening, and welcome to the London Nightling Blues broadcast. Today's main story continues to be the daring raid perpetrated by a highly organized gang of unknown assailants. Sabre are refusing to release details at this stage, but eyewitnesses report hearing deafening spates of gunfire, followed by maniacal laughter.
Thank you. Colonel Castil. Welcome to the Continental News with me, Lucia de Gamma, broadcasting live from Rio. The region has been rocked today by reports that the evil organization Misterioso has struck in Latin America. SMASH has refused to comment on the incident, causing many to doubt whether they are really able to protect their territory.
Welcome to the London Nightly News broadcast. Today's main story continues to be the daring raid perpetrated by a highly organized gang of unknown assailants. Sabre are refusing to release details at this stage, but eyewitnesses report hearing deafening spates of gunfire, followed by maniacal laughter.
Object will be moved shortly.
Hello, Delhi. This is Abdul's Eye in the Sky, reporting on traffic from the top of an elephant. From up here, I can see a tailback ahead caused by a sacred cow in the road. There is also a tailback behind me caused by, well, by my elephant. Moving on to news from the subcontinent, the evil mastermind has struck again, despite the best efforts of Sable's colonial forces.
It's what I trained for. Feel the heat. Red heat. All this violence is quite upsetting.
I am invisible.
Capture tag issued. Intruder tagged for capture.
Welcome to the London Nightly News broadcast. Today's main story continues to be the daring raid perpetrated by a highly organized gang of unknown assailants. Sabre are refusing to release details at this stage, but eyewitnesses report hearing deafening spates of gunfire, followed by maniacal laughter.
Continental News with me, Lucia de Gama, broadcasting live from Rio. The region has been rocked today by reports that the evil organization Misterioso has struck in Latin America. Smash has refused to comment on the incident, causing many to doubt whether they are really able to protect their territory.
Intruder tagged for termination.
am not a nanny.
Thank you.
confirmed. Awaiting interrogation device selection.
Slice of life from the good old Midwest. Apologies in advance to those of you waiting for the corn price index, as the farmers' news has been pushed down the schedules by the shocking events of today. Despite their best efforts, Patriot forces were unable to prevent the atrocity that has left the region reeling.
World Service announcement. In the wake of yet another civilian kidnapping, the Global Defense Alliances have issued a joint statement warning all skilled workers to be on their guard, as they may be at risk. None of the kidnapped victims have been heard of again, and no ransom demands have been made. It is believed that they may have been exploited in some evil training scheme.
Escape.
Thank you.
machine. How do you do it?
Make way for me.
Thank you.
base will be moved shortly.
Later.
Thank you.
instructions unpaused. Intruder tagged for termination.
Saber, World Service announcement. In the wake of yet another civilian kidnapping, the Global Defense Alliances have issued a joint statement warning all skilled workers to be on their guard, as they may be at risk. None of the kidnapped victims have been heard of again, and no ransom demands have been made. It is believed that they may have been exploited in some evil training scheme.
Glasgow here on the only private radio station in the USSR. Still trying to shut me down, but they won't find me. Siberia's too big and I'm too smart, yeah? Word is that a powerful evil organization has been making a fool of Hammer, committing crimes and getting away with it. Hammer's trying to cover it up, but you guys know Rascal will give you the skinny.
Targeting hostiles!
Arsenic!
Mission underway.
Good evening and welcome to the Nightly News Bulletin, sponsored by De Lager's Diamond Corporation.
De Lager's, we turn rocks into gold, metaphorically speaking.
From Nairobi to Cape Town, it seems that nowhere in southern Africa is safe from the self-styled evil genius who has launched yet another chilling assault.
Thank you.
max! I use a many special move. Yeah.
Combat's the signs of agents.
Thank you. Thank you. Damn, honey. New and improved formula.